Hi, you guys, we're back. I accidentally unrecorded, but don't worry, I'm editing it anyway, so I'm gonna add it back. Alright, I got it working. It was just the auto being dumb. So, we're going to get started. I hope y'all can hear me. Make sure camera's not blurry and ding. Let's get started. It's the AGT. Let's do it up. First up is Gabrielle Union, a superstar Kobe Lee, everybody. Wow, so famous. So famous. Here we go. Okay, so you know me, and sometimes I will skip because I want to get the gold buzzer thing already. But I might not change.
You just want to give her
I might do this shot so I can put the camera stuff over there so I can, you know. Well, I'm not doing that. Well, I don't do that. Oh, okay, so since I'm doing this, never mind. We're gonna keep going. Up next is the Detroit Youth Choir. So I'm staying over here because I don't feel like going. Matter of fact, I'm going to go over there like I always do, Terry. But since he took too long to say something to the Detroit Youth Choir, I'm going to stay over here because that's it. Remember, there's a camera over here, so there's no switch. Well, guys, we're going to get this so well.
All it takes is one person to believe in a young man or woman for them to reach their dreams, and you are that man, sir.
Special. You have an essence inside of you that has given you a gift. I'm going to do 2018 and 17 after we do 2019 Golden Buzzer. Well, let's add it up. I'm going to do Judge Cut because Judge Cut is right here. So, I will sit down. I'm not switching no cameras around much. So, I'm going to put the camera over there so I can hear the auto and all that dumbness. So,
I'm just going to put it right here. So, let's go, guys. Here we go. You know, this is only for Just Cause, that's what this is good. See that? Here we go. I mean, let's see.
You know, when you look back on your life, you have schooled so many people in this moment. And.
Guys, I don't know what to do.
And I think.
I'm done, guys. Up next is Jay Leno's Golden Buzzer.
Right now, it's Ashley's Black Summer with all the Black Friday sales.
In honesty and the truth, I mean, it's. I feel like I'm a witness to something extremely special. At some point in my career, people will say, what do you remember most? I remember hitting the golden buzzer.
The choir.
Okay, now welcome to 2020 Golden Buzzer. Starting with Sophia first Golden Buzzer. Alright, you guys, we're gonna bring the camera back over there. Let's go. Alright, you guys, camera's over there. Let's go.
It's by being happy and successful.
It was amazing. It was breathtaking. They're 10 years old. That's impossible to think like that at 10 years old. And you know what?
Guys,
let's see who is going to bully you after this.
Wow, up next is next. I'm going with I can't do Heidi's chair. I can't do nobody going back from 2020, but only Sophia. And we're going to 2022 again. Oh! Okay, 2022, okay. So, I could have sworn I said 2021 already, but yeah, so here we go. First up is Sophia Golden Buzzer for 2022. So don't worry, guys. You guys think I'm still doing Sophia. I'm not. I have other people that I really like to do and I will do. But after this, I'm not tidy, so.
I love it!
2021 Golden Buzzer is Avery Dixon. Now, I got this before last. Now what, let's go to 2018, guys. I'm sorry. Let's go to 2018 Golden Buzzer. 2018. And then after that, I did say we're going to do 2017, but after 2017, we're going to do 2015, which is the last one. So, yeah. Yep. So, let's see. 2000. Wait, I'm not seeing. 2000. See, I forget, guys. There we go. I have to remember. I'm about to say, wait, what did I say? 2018. And congratulations to Shen Lin, who's the winner. But let's go for 2018 Golden Buzzers. Alright, here we go, guys.
My name's Amanda Mena.
Okay. Take it and see. This is Mel V Golden Buzzer, which we miss on the show so much. But I think she don't care about guys now. But
I've got all goosebumps. All is crazy. I love you. I love your voice.
And you know.
And this is what I'm gonna say to all those bullies.
Thank you. Hold on, what's your favorite Golden Fuzzy on the menu? Alright, you guys. 2000 and...
Because you got me.
Oh. Now we're doing 2017 Golden Buzzer, guys. Oh my god. And then after that, audition 3 is the Champions Golden Buzzer. After audition 3, Britain's Got Talent. Guys, we're going to do a lot today. Got Talent, I know we're doing a lot of Buzzer. But we're sticking with ADT, and after that, the other auditions will be in other Got Talent that I know. Like, we go after that, we're doing, okay, so now we're doing, right now we're doing America's Got Talent, other next is Britain, Canada, what else Got Talent that they're going to love, and I think that's it. So remember that we're doing from 20, well, Canada's different, so I'm looking from 2021, okay, from 2022, and 2023, and for Canada's Got Talent, 2019, for Britain, or whatever, and I'm going to do a lot today, I promise you. Here we go. I think it might be mad auditions, but I will be fine. But let's continue. So right now we're on ADT. So let's see if this goes. 2017. I think we're gonna do one because there's it says all Golden Buzzers on this that I'm on right now. So we're just gonna do Heidi's Golden Buzzer. So
Mystic Clean Multi-Surface Liquid Cleaner. Enjoy the long-lasting freshness long after the clean.
I mean, that's the only thing that we could do.
What is your name? And
I like to listen and I
really excited to us.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I really, really love what you just did. To me, you feel like there is an old soul inside of that little 13-year-old body, and I really, really loved it. And I loved it so much that I'm gonna hit the gold.
Breaks for this episode, but well, I think it was in the first one, but here is the first one. Every Golden Buzzer in 2015. Let's go.
You got this in.
So let's see. Starting with Howie's Golden Buzzer. 2015 was crazy, but let's see how this goes.
I'm telling you, I haven't been moved by an act like this up until this moment. And because of you, and because of this moment, I want to do something very special. Something I haven't had a chance to do, and I'd like to do this.
Good job, good job. Howard Stern, Golden Buzzer, everybody. So Howie was over there before, and now he's over here again. So this is Howard Stern. So let's see, everybody.
I'm so moved by this piece that I want to express to you how much your beautiful artistry moved me. So I'm going to do something special. You know what that button means, Tom?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, button. You'll be being rewarded to a trip straight to our live show. Everybody, you guys know that, ready? You guys want me to do it? Okay, let's see. I love Melvin Cody Buzzer. Oh my god, I really did.
So how are you?
No. Well, you guys, today is my day because I got a pass to Cody Buzzer! I'm so guys. This is the best season ever. Oh, let's see how this goes. And Heidi boom got up. Hungry. I love that he was hungry.
I love that.
Oh my son.
Comedy.
I think we all love comedies. I don't really laugh. Yeah, if it's on AGT, I won't laugh. Depending on what act it is, and it has to be very funny because. Everybody loves her. Okay, I cannot skip this audition. So let's see how this goes. Evan, listen.
Well, I'm in there. Oh. I don't know what I don't think why the rules break. Sorry to step in. I'm
I think you are a living, beautiful, walking miracle. Your original, but people not knowing your name, is so right and so wrong, because I think the world is going to know your name. I think right now, you're going to know your name, because you are going to know your name.
Golden buzzers? Oh god. Here we go. Oh my god, okay, I'm so sorry. Let me play. Laverne Fox. Yeah, Fox. I don't know what I'm gonna say now, Laverne.
I've been like taking home. You were so adorable and so cute, and your voice is amazing.
Thank you.
You are so talented. Thank you so much. I am really blown away. You are so talented.
Hey,
unbelievable. So adorable. I'm Monty Sancho.
Here we go.
want to inspire people of a certain age, but you inspire everybody of all ages.
Wow, you guys, that was better be good.
I don't know, just really good.
I think it's incredible, you guys. So you know what this means? Fly J, you guys, you know the superstar. And Chris Hardwick.
I'm shaking a little bit because I want to tell you something. At 14 years old, you have the kind of authenticity and honesty that some artists never achieve in their entire lives. When you were not given a chance to have a relationship with your father.
That is the end of the auditions. Well, not like this is the second audition, but this is the end of the auditions. We'll be back next week with the most amazing talents, Golden Brothers, and we finish AGT for the second audition, first and second audition. Now next week is Britain's Got Talent. Guys, we had a great time. Zaire isn't here right now. I'm recording at whatever time it is. I feel like I made it 1 hour. But, guys, we'll be back next time. And, that's it. See you guys next time. Peace.